Corinthians and scars of persecution. Wake me up.